This is approximately day 10 of Keller's training, and Keller's doing fantastic. The leash walking is really good, no pulling and not too many distractions, normal for a puppy. And Keller's housebreaking is going great. He stays out of his crate all day and only goes in the crate at night. And Keller is learning his basic commands really well. He gets along with other dogs really well. He plays like puppies do, but that will burn off as he gets older. He's really doing fantastic on his training.